Joe, Earth to Shub. 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 So
like I was saying, it's willing to cut us in on a deal.
What, on 2-for-1 on cheese and onion pizzas on a Tuesday?
No. But that pizza thing does sound good though, yeah.
So what's this deal then?
Alright, brace yourself. You're gonna be blown away. Are you ready?
I hope so.
100 hot cross buns for 1,000 squid! Ha ha! Piece of cake? Well, piece of bun.
Wow, that's cheap, isn't it?
Oi, don't knock it. I know a good business deal when I see one.
I can't believe these words are actually forming from your mouth. I can't believe you think this is the way it's gonna solve all our problems. How the hell are we going to sell bread? And very expensive bread at that. And how, oh tell me how, you thought telling me all this right now would give me any bit of hope. You merkin wearing, midget molesting, chicken eating, bean flicking window licker.
Sometimes your words, they hurt. Really changes the way how I feel about our relationship. Now leave that out, alright? And besides, you've got to look beyond all that. Have you even heard the best part yet? They're not just regular hot cross buns.
Yeah.
They're deformed hot cross buns.
So what's that mean?
They got holes in them.
Great. What are we going to do with even less of the actual bread content? Who the fuck is going to want to buy them, Shub?
Think about it. They got holes in them.
Yes, as you've already stated.
You're not thinking about the holes.
Oh, fuck the holes.
But you're not seeing the whole picture. Think about it. What do we have a whole load of?
A whole load of useless bread.
Right. Now, just recently, not a lot of people know this, but on my last recent visit to Asda, I've discovered that hot cross buns don't really have that much holes in them. So what do we have? Exactly what they don't. Now to recap, okay? We got buns, we got holes. We put them together, and what do we have? Holy hot cross buns! Do you get it? Holy hot cross buns! We sell them to the churches, they're like novelty items. Plus, we'll make a nice bit of dough.
What, we're going to make him as well, yeah? Because that's the only dough we're getting close to with these schemes. Bruv, I'm sorry you've outdone yourself this time. Just when I thought you could not get any more dumber.
Nah, man, it's a done deal. Plus, we got a constant supply of customers. They're always going to be there, innit? And people can't get enough of that Jesus bloke. I don't really see what's the fuss about him myself. I can't even remember the last name of his album.
Shub, Jesus and Kanye West are not the same person, all right?
Yeah, I was thinking the same.
No.
But look, man, this is our moment. We capitalize off of this opportunity. The answer to all our prayers. Holy hot cross buns!
Oh my goodness.
Shub, what is that? Where did you get that from? Oh, please tell me that's not what I think it is.
It's Jake the Big. He let me have it. He's whoa.
What, just like that, yeah?
Yeah, he talked about turning us into human gingerbread man the next time he saw us if he didn't have his money, but hey, it's not like I don't know a good business deal when I see one.
Shub, think about it. 100 hot cross buns for 1,000 quid. He's clearly mugging you off, mate. No one's going to pay that, not even if it was the flesh of Christ itself. Oh, any bright ideas how we're going to get out of this huge amount of debt that you're in?
Get jobs, innit?
Yeah, because we really can't afford not to. Any advice, Shub? Constructive advice?
Yeah, your top hat's a little
wobbly. Mate, sod the top hat, alright?
Alright, stand up straight.
Okay, standing up straight.
Chest up.
Chest out.
Yeah, breathing.
Mate, this ain't yoga.
Just be confident, alright?
I'm confident, I got this. I'm
yeah,
cool.
You got this, alright? I believe in you.
I believe in myself.
Alright, go for it. Mr. Banks. Don't tell me you smoke.
Buds, legs, and shops.